What's up? This is David Palmer, the Leo King, and I'm so excited to announce my new show called Hollywood Astrology. This show goes deep into the astrology that's in the news, that's in entertainment, but it's also a behind the scenes of how I do astrology here in Hollywood. Every day I do a horoscope behind a green screen, and I take it very seriously, the horoscope. But I've always wanted to give more of a free, overall understanding of where I'm coming with the astrology, with stories. I used to do a show back in the day where I would go over different stories that were in the press, that were on the news, and that were more importantly, even dealing with entertainment news. And now I can finally do that again with this show while I'm hanging out here in Hollywood. It's a very random place to do astrology, trust me. It's not normal. There's a lot of people here, there's a lot of different personalities, and the energy here in Hollywood is crazy. Literally, there's just so much going on. It's like, you know, you're in the grip of this news and media giant, and you're in the middle of it. And you hear all the stories, and it's surrounded by you. And to do the astrology here really, I think, is important because there's nobody talking about all the stories that are happening right now in the press and giving the astrology behind it. I do try and go on TV shows and do this, but it usually only is celebrity couples or, you know, breakups. Of course I'm still talking about that stuff, but I really think it's important to highlight the other stories that are going on and just give you, the viewer, behind the scenes and what it's like being an astrologer in Hollywood and how fun it is and how exciting it is. And I'm still picking different characters that I'm going to bring here on the show that are going to be sitting here with me in the truck as we go through Hollywood or even as we walk down Hollywood Boulevard. But this show is going to be my new exciting show. I am replacing The Week in Advance with One Feather. We've gone for a couple years now and we had a really good run. And you can still check out One Feather on his YouTube, search him out. But you know, it's time for me to move into some new content and bring this new technology out. And I think it's time to move on. It's definitely a lot of new things happening here in my life. And I'm really excited to bring you Hollywood Astrology. So make sure you check it out. There is no set time right now on when I'm bringing these shows out. There's just going to be sporadic videos that come out about a story because they got to come right away. And then there's going to be episodes where I actually cut and shoot different ones with different guests, people that come on, and whatever I catch on tape here in Hollywood. So thank you guys for all the support, and I can't wait to show you guys Hollywood Astrology. We'll be right back.